Who loves us?
Jesus.
Who do we love?
Jesus.
Yeah.
Welcome to Straight from the Horse Mouth, country gospel music by Ronnie Horst and guests. Got some great guests on this show today, and I want to thank you all for coming on, all right? Because your powerhouse is for the Lord Jesus. This is one of our Christmas shows. Remember what Christmas is all about. It's not about giving presents, even that's okay. It's about the birth of Jesus, our Lord and Savior, all right? And this first song I'm going to do today is going out for all the fathers out there. This song is called Please Daddy, Don't Get Drunk This Christmas.
Please Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Please Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Just last year when I was only 7, now I'm almost 8, you can see. You came home a quarter past 11. You fell down underneath our Christmas tree. So please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry.
No, I don't.
And mama turned and looked outside the window. She told me, son, better go upstairs. and you laughed and hollered Merry Christmas. I turned around and saw my mama's tears. Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Don't want to see my mama cry.
That's also going out for the moms out there. You might want to stay off the marijuana also, you know. Even though it's medical marijuana, it still gets you high. That's not a good thing in front of your kids, all right? God bless you. Lord loves you, okay?
Good day and Merry Christmas, everybody. I hope that we're all remembering that Jesus is the reason for the season. And the song I'm going to share with you called A New Kid in Town, and it makes me realize how thankful that we all need to be for the Virgin Mary, because she did something that took a lot of guts. We're looking for the King. His head, but then he pointed his hand. There's a new kid in town, and he's lying in a manger down the road. There's a new kid in town, but he's just another baby, I suppose. Thank you. A big shout out to Mary for listening to the Lord's command when it wasn't an easy thing to do. Jesus is the reason for the season. And I have my friend back again this week, Maria Skipper, and she's going to share some beautiful songs with you. Thank you.
Well, hello, everybody. It's good to be back. Merry Christmas. And I hope you guys are all enjoying the energy of the season and just the life-giving present that we have in Jesus coming to be our Savior. I get to sing O Holy Night for you, and I never get tired of singing it. It's just a beautiful, beautiful song. And there's just so many different parts I love in this song, but primarily it says, you know, he came to be our friend, and Jesus truly is our best friend.
Keep
And now I would like to introduce the next guest.
My name is Robin, Pastor Robin Gordon of Celebration Tabernacle Church, and we're going to switch it up and do a song that I love. It's nice and fun. It's called This Christmas. Hang all the mistletoe, I'm going to get to know you better. Christmas, and as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be with you. This Christmas, fireside is blazing bright, and we're caroling through the night. And this Christmas will be a very special Christmas. Presents and cards are here. My world is filled with cheer and you. This Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes outshine the town. It's true. This Christmas, fireside is blazing bright, and we're caroling through the night. And this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. And this Christmas, it will be a very special Christmas for me, yeah. Shake a hand, shake a hand. Merry Christmas.
Don't let go. joy abide with me.
This is an old Christmas gospel song. It's called Silent Night. Everybody come on out, set the camera on, and come on out. Line up behind me there. Comb that one hair, George. Okay, ready? Ready? For me and all my guests and all my camera crew, producer and everything, we want to wish you a
Merry Christmas!
God bless you.